Listen here. Lister League ain't like any football game you ever played. Now, if you're going to win, hell, if you're going to survive, you need to know how to execute a clash. Clash gives you the freedom to pull off the big moves and the weak hits whenever you want. Learn it well and you'll be schooling the competition in no time. So this is the clash meter. It fills up just like a fuel gauge. Pulling and holding the left trigger drains the meter. See how everything is slowing down? This player is in clash mode. The longer he stays in clash, the more the meter drains. Don't be afraid to spin it though, because you can always earn more. Running clash is easy. Just go grind out some yards. The more yards you rack up on offense, the more clash you'll earn. Now, if you're going to pull off a clash, be sure you're doing it at the right time. You can't go busting in and out of clash. Once you exit, you need to chill for a while before you can use it again. Now, we can't let the offense do all the work. Defense has got to earn its keep, too. You spend clash on defense by landing dirty hits. Hell yeah! Now, that's what I'm talking about. You don't spend clash on defense until you land that dirty hit. So pull and hold the left trigger in advance so you unload on the ball carrier when you hit the A button to tackle. Big defensive plays like sacks will add to the clash mode. Going into clash mode does more than kick your opponent in the ass. It earns you clash icons. Every successful move you pull off in clash mode earns you a clash icon. Earn enough clash icons and you'll be bringing a whole new level of hurt to your opponents. You can earn clash icons on defense, too. Nail opponents with dirty hits, force a few turnovers and cause a few injuries, and you'll have plenty of clash icons in no time. Any rookie can earn a single clash icon. The pros put together combos. The more big moves you pull off in a single clash, the more icons you'll earn. Add a touchdown or a taunt to the end of your combos, and you'll earn icons real fast. Okay, so you spend all this time earning icons. Now what the hell are you gonna do? You're gonna unleash on some fool's ass, that's what. When you earn enough clash icons, your clash meter becomes an unleash meter. Your unleash meter drains just like your clash meter. Only your unleash meter gives you a single shot at a big time hit. Once you've used the unleash and run out of clash, you gotta fill up your unleash all over again. On defense, your unleash hit works just like your dirty hits. When your unleash meter is full, pull and hold the left trigger and press the A button to jack some punk up. Unleash hits are the best way to force fumbles and break bones, baby. All right now, that ought to be enough to at least get you started. Now get out of my face.